Still be recording.
Yeah, we got the recording. Okay, so Demon Seeds 2208 1750s, no crossfire, there's no fancy business. This is just a straight up Apex with some nasty fucking motors on it. That was my update, my 2 month update on my 6S 1300 Ovonic. I can't even tell this beast of a battery is on here, but I'm gonna turn off my radio here and I want to throw this on my battery tester and just tell you guys what the voltage is at. 3.5, so a little low, a little lower than I would have liked to do, but this is a pretty heavy quad. I'm happy, that was dope. I love flying this thing. Like, I hate to say this, I hope my slammed alien can't hear me, but I think I like my 6S Apex more than any other drone I own right now. Yeah, I'm out by myself again. I had to take my jacket off because I'm so Canadian that this, it feels warm today. So I had to take my jacket off. Hopping around in those trees without crossfire is scary, and a 200 milliwatt VTX, it's a little stressful, I'm not gonna lie. When I'm hopping around in there, it's kind of nerve-wracking. I keep thinking I'm gonna fail safe, but I haven't had a problem. I think I'm gonna fly my last pack in the bowl. Just fly some bowl packs. Yeah, bud. So yeah, that's my 2 month update on my Ovonic. So I might just throw that up tonight.